What up, players? It's Coach 1-2 here. Welcome back to another one of my valuable videos. So here's how not to qualify for the qualifiers to the World Cup, blah, 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 blah. All right, to make the disappointment so much more real when you eventually don't qualify, you just gotta go off the first few games. Like, I'm talking 6 kills, 4th place, 13 points, and not recorded, of course. But let's be honest, 13 points isn't gonna qualify you, so you can still go off again.
Bad bitch. Bad bitch. Bad bitch. Shooting is my hobby, bitch, and I'm a proud of kid. Woke up on a roof of farmers and they put that talking shit. Bobby, bitch, okay, I'm Bobby, bitch.
Hope you ain't know they call me.
25 points already, not bad, not bad. Alright, so now that your ego is fat and you're more hyped than finding a gold combat shotgun in the last chest you check, you now have the perfect ratio of ego and hype for Fortnite to completely fuck you over. Fucking psycho, who the fuck does he think he is? What
the- suck a dick, dude. Literally the fattest one you can find. I want you to just
2 games left, 35 points. Okay. Well, now you just gotta throw the last 2 games. And you're almost there. Now you just gotta queue at exactly the right time so you can get psychoed mid-game by someone with a combat shoddy. Oh look, there he comes. And he has 12 stinks too? Nice. Perfectly executed throw. Alright, well now you're probably in a state where you don't know whether you want to cry or break everything around you. And if you're smart, maybe you started telling yourself, well, it's all gonna be okay. But let's be honest, that shit doesn't make us feel better.
This game is so fucking...